Hi, I'm Agent Davis, and today I'll show you how to set up an Xbox Game Pass Ultimate membership on a few devices. Xbox Game Pass Ultimate is a membership from Microsoft that gives you access to hundreds of high-quality games and more. Plus, you get to enjoy the benefits of Xbox Live Gold, EA Play, and even play across devices from the cloud. I'll show you how that works later in the video. First, here's what you'll need: an Xbox, a Windows computer, mobile device. For this video, I'll be using an Xbox Series S, an ASUS ROG gaming laptop, and a Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra 5G smartphone. The steps might be a little different depending on your devices. There are a few ways to join Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. Today, I'm going to show you three. First, on an Xbox, second, on a computer, and third, on a mobile device. All right, let's get started with the first option using an Xbox. Start by going to the Microsoft Store and then select Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. On the left hand, select Redeem. Now grab your membership card or redemption email and find the code. Enter it here. Great! Now let me show you how to use it. Go to the Xbox Game Pass app on your console and select it. Find the game you're looking for or select Show All to see all the games that are available with the membership. When you find the winner, select it and choose Install. I'm going to pick Halo 5. After the game is installed, you can launch it and begin playing. It's that simple. Now, let's move on to the second method using a computer. Xbox Game Pass Ultimate allows you to stream games on your computer through the Xbox app or your browser. You can also download through the app and play most of them locally too, if that's what you prefer. But if you do plan to stream your gameplay, you need to pair your Xbox controller to the computer, so I'll show you how to do that now. Press and hold the pairing button on the Xbox controller until the Xbox button starts flashing. Click the Start button on your computer, then Settings, then click on Devices. Click on Add Bluetooth or Other Device. Next, click on Bluetooth. When the Xbox controller appears in the list, click on it. Once the screen says your device is ready to go, click on Done. Now open a supported browser like Microsoft Edge or Google Chrome and go to xbox.com/play. Next, click on Sign In and then log into your Xbox account. Look through the games and select the one you want to play. I'm going to choose Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Select Play. The stream will start its setup, including connecting the controller, and then launch the game. That's it! Play away! All right. Moving on to the third option of using your Xbox Game Pass Ultimate membership through a mobile device. But first, a few callouts. The games are streamed from the cloud to your device. This is useful, especially if you started the game on another device, like your Xbox, and you want to pick up where you left off on your phone. You can do that. Because the games are streaming, internet speeds and connectivity are critical. You need to have a connection speed of at least 10 megabits per second for most, but some require at least 20. Lastly, some games on your mobile device support using your touchscreen. Others might require you to pair a controller that came with your system. Just make sure you check before you start. All right, callouts complete. Let me show you how to start using Xbox Game Pass Ultimate on your mobile device. First, download and install the Xbox Game Pass app. Open the app and sign into your Xbox account. Select the cloud option. Then find the game you want to play. I'm going to select Halo 5 so I can continue the game I started on my console earlier. Click play. The streaming process will begin and you'll be gaming in no time. Smooth! And there you have it. Three ways to set up and use Xbox Game Pass Ultimate across three devices. Hopefully, this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. And be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.